everyone. So I've really been like busting out these videos, trying to at least, because unfortunately today is the last day of April. So I'm just really trying to get in all these videos. So I'm really trying to fulfill my request, and I'm stressing. But anyways, back to the vid. This video is actually a request from one of my subscribers. Her name or screen name is JBK. I guess I don't right. anyways, well, what she actually sent me a request. I don't even remember how long ago, but she actually requested two looks. So I'm fulfilling one for now and kind of holding one off for later. But she wanted me to do a wearable green look. So I actually took a little inspiration from one of my favorite gurus on YouTube. It's Queen of Blending. I should put her channel like right here. So I decided to kind of take a little bit from that and do a more wearable green. So also she asked if I could either use MAC or Coastal Scents. And she was a little concerned about Coastal Scents because she is of a darker skin tone. So I decided to use Coastal Scents to show you that you can still pull this color off if you are a darker skin tone, because these colors are fairly pigmented to be as cheap as this palette is. So I'm just going to go through the colors to show you what I use. For the lid, I used this green color here. The inner corner, I used this color here. My highlight, which I always use. Brown, I used this brown here, which is very similar to my skin tone. To darken up, I used this brown, and to really give it some more depth, I also used this brown. But if you're going to use this one, definitely only use a little bit of it. You don't want to go too dark. So all the colors I use come from this one palette. If you don't have this palette, you got to get it. So other than that, that is the look. All the products that I use are going to be listed in this lovely thing I call a description box. If you guys have any questions or comments, you know where to put them down there. And don't forget to rate the videos. And also, if you guys are interested, make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. My Twitter should be like right here or over there. I don't know where I'm going to put it. But other than that, I hope that you guys like this look, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
It's amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm a problem that I never ever be solved. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a maven. I know this world is changing. Never gave in, never gave up. I'm the only thing I'm afraid of. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. 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 It's amazing.
I'm amazing, yeah, I'm all that. If I ain't on my grind, then what you call that? Victorious, yeah, we warriors. get ya. I'm amazing, born on a full moon. I was bred to get it in, no spoon. That's why I'm so goon, summertime, no tunes. Big family, small house, no room. They like, oh God, why he go so hard? Look what he's been through, he deserves an applause.
So amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing.